How to make edible body paint. Who says finger paints are just for kids? Edible body paint can make adult playtime a little more fun. You will need 4 ripe avocados, 6 tablespoons of sour cream, 1 teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons of lemon juice, a 3-ounce box of instant vanilla pudding, 2 cups of milk, and food coloring. Equipment: a food processor, shot glasses, and a paintbrush. Optional: a plastic shower curtain liner. Step 1. Cut the avocados in half, pit and peel them, and chop them in the food processor. Then add the sour cream and pulse the mixture until it has the texture of yogurt. Step 2. Add the salt and lemon juice and blend until the body paint is smooth. Step 3. Make a sweet body paint by mixing the pudding with the milk, stirring it until it's smooth. Step 4. Pour the body paint into shot glasses and add different food coloring to each glass to create various colors of body paint. Step 5. Get a soft paintbrush and take turns with your partner painting and writing on each other with the edible body paint. Lay a shower curtain liner over your bed to prevent any messes. Step 6. Lick and nibble the body paint off each other. Be sure to use the body paint soon after you make it, especially if you're using the avocado paint, as it can turn brown. Did you know? Ruth Faison Shaw invented and developed the art of finger painting in the 1930s.